press-ups. So we have a few variations of these. As you can see, there's the full press-up, using our feet and hands in contact with the floor. We can also go to our knees, make it a bit easier, or bring knees even closer to the stomach to make it easier again. So the further the knees get towards the stomach, the less weight is on the upper body, on the chest. So as you improve, you're aiming to get knees further and further back until you can execute a full press-up. We're working the chest and the triceps, also working a little bit of the core by maintaining almost a plank position.